Kokang region in 1997. In cooperation with the Myanmar government and Kokang Special Region authorities, the program has expanded to community building. For example, the Japanese government and JICA has provided cooperation to improve the electricity supply, road construction, community center construction in Longtan, hospital facility improvement, upgrading of MAS Nali Farm facility and others, to mention a few. I hope that the people in Kokang region will